Hi, this is Dippy the Dinosaur's skull. It has many pencil-shaped teeth. Dippy the Dinosaur breathes from the nostrils there. Dippy the Dinosaur is the life-size replica of the plaster one in Paris. London made the first replica to give to Edward VII. As you can see, it is very big. I wonder how the tail sticks up. It is a Diplodocus. Carnegie.